Hey guys, it's JBeetle, and we're going to play some Don't Starve together in the first closed beta that was released to the public. So it's going to be very buggy. You won't see as many bugs in this intro, but they're there, trust me. You can find the game in a link in the description. I hope you enjoy this little intro. As it gets more stable, we're going to actually play a series, but we just thought we'd show you what we have so far. Hope you enjoy. All right. Night is coming. That's
still getting wrapped up in those kind of things. Okay. You want a fire?
I won't. Oh, I have a fire. But
yeah, oh, that's right, because you're Willow.
Yeah, but I don't.
Should we put a fire someplace, buy some stuff we can like try to harvest during the night? There's like nothing around here. Oh my god, we're at the peninsula here.
Did you hear that?
There's nothing around here at all.
There's just like.
Yeah. I don't know if that's. Okay. I'll let you get those. Oh, spider! Look out!
I haven't. When I used to play it, I didn't really use the punching animation very often.
There you go. Monster meats.
That's not monster.
Something.
Meat.
What did he do? What did he drop?
That's a spider gland. I can heal myself.
Oh, spider glands.
We gotta set up a base, but first we have to find a good place to put a base.
Well, there's like nothing around here.
Well, how about we hit a few?
Okay, there's a peninsula up here. There's some buffalo.
I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble.
Oh, God.
Nope. Man, I'm so dumb. This really has been a very longer. All right, I've been a part of the forum, the DS forums for a long time, but the amount of time I've actually played the game.
Yeah.
Well, I played it a lot, actually, but I haven't played it for a long time. The majority of the time I played was in beta.
Oh my gosh.
You can't do that.
I can't do that. There's I got a lot of spiders following me.
There's a carrot. Well, yeah, well.
I might be dead here.
No, just
they're not. They're not leaving me alone here.
You don't permanently die anymore though.
That's good. Oh yeah, there's a setting you can do. I think there's a setting you can do when you set up the server actually. Cuz there's the classic. It said there's classic mode and then there's don't starve forever.
And
that's around right now is don't starve forever.
That's default, isn't it?
No. Classic. I think it said classic don't starve experience, and it said don't starve forever. And so I'm thinking that that's the mode you don't die in, or don't die permanently. Hmm. Oh god, turkey!
Turkeys don't attack you.
Turkey.
They steal your. No, they stole the berries.
No, I got them.
Oh, are you sure?
I have in my bag. I am positive. Okay, fire.
Do it. I don't have anything. Do it. Oh, wait.
Ta-da!
I forgot I had my own lighter.
Yeah, you could have just...
Here, you can totally take that. There you go.
All right.
I don't have anything to keep it going, though.
Oh, well. All right. What do we have for tools so far? I can't get anything right now.
Do you have any grass?
Survival, I can't get, I have two tufts of grass.
Uh-huh.
Science.
I forgot what the lighter, if the lighter makes my, nah, probably doesn't. I was gonna say makes my sanity lower. You seem to know a decent amount, considering you say you've never played.
Like, I said I've played for about 2 hours, but I did mention that I did watch some people play this. So I know the ropes a little bit.
Who'd you watch? Give a shout out.
Sips from the Augscast. Oh. Played quite a long playthrough of this. And he doesn't know anything. So it was very informative.
Did he play it for a long time?
Yeah, he played it for, I don't know, 50 episodes, something like that? It's long.
It sounds like it's raining, but it's not. Okay, now it doesn't.
We made it through a night. Wow. Well, okay,
oh,
we need a pickaxe.
We're not going to die.
What do we need for a pickaxe? We need flints.
Two flints.
What's this over here? Is this flint? Flint. Got it.
Oh, I need one flint, too. Do you have any flint?
There's a second flint up here. Oh, I need two.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Oh, so. Yeah. Never mind.
Hold on, this is probably gonna drop flint though.
Okay, I'll look I'll be on lookout. I'm on flint duty. Ah, there we go. And a niter.
Yeah, you'll be carrying those around forever. I actually think the gate they made it was like they gave a use to it, but I forgot what it was. So,
which way are you going? We should stick together.
Going west.
West.
I see where you are if you're close enough. I guess. Is that how it works?
I don't know. Tab. Yeah, I kind of had like the arrow.
Well, no, tab for the map.
Oh, yeah, tab for the map. Yeah, I can
and
see you.
I can see you, but I feel like on another server I couldn't see people.
Oh, maybe because we're close enough to like shout at each other or something. I don't know.
I hope so. I hope that's how they do it.
Right, no, if you're playing like totally a PvP server, it wouldn't be fair if you could see where everybody is at all times, you know? Oh, did you get that bird? Butterfly, whatever it was?
What do you think birds look like?
It was a red thing. No, there he goes.
All right, so these butterflies heal for a lot. I mean, especially because they multiply. They just come from the flowers. Or you can plant them and make more flowers.
Nice.
Plant butterflies.
There's probably a lot of things about this game that I think I know about, but I don't.
Did I ever make an axe?
You don't have an axe yet?
Yeah, I do. I was using the wrong one.
I'll just wait.
Yeah, go wait. don't chop anything else down or anything like
that. Don't try to like help at all. I'm gonna pick some grass. You always need grass, right?
Ah, crap. I meant to hit so many butterflies. Why'd you pick Wilson?
Because it's the, you know, it's the basic. It's the basic guy.
I think my character does less damage.
But you get perks. I guess he gets the beard perk?
The beard is a huge perk.
Is it?
Yeah.
Because you can use it for fuel?
That's one of the crappy uses for it.
What else can you do with it?
Do you want me to spoil it for you?
No, I can figure stuff out.
One should be obvious because it's, what's the right word? It makes sense.
It makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay.
What a beard would do.
It gives you a beard? It looks manly?
Well, making...
Makes me feel rugged.
Actually, making... You wear dapper clothing and stuff to make your sanity go up, but that's actually not what it does.
Oh. Oh, I broke my axe.
What does a beard do in real life? Granted, not a ton.
It keeps you warm.
There you go.
Nice. That's cool. I need to eat something. Holy crap.
But it also does something that you won't be able to guess.
I kind of forgot about eating. Have you been eating?
I'm half health.
I'm at 38. Well, should probably eat, eh?
I'm at 71. Yeah, but you should probably...
Make a fire so I can cook?
Well, why don't you just wait until night?
Am I gonna make it that long? I'm at 35 now.
Yeah, you're gonna make it that long.
All right. You can
take the knitter.
I left this other stuff behind.
Oh, okay. Well, you don't need the knitter. And I don't know how to pronounce it. I'm just assuming.
I think it's niter, but I don't know.
I've actually never heard that word before.
I don't know what element that is or anything, like, where that might be from.
I don't care to look it up.
Nope, don't. I like to be ignorant about stuff.
You know what? We'll make this a lot
the world more
fun
more
to watch. Back right when it gets to being able to put mods in.
Yeah.
Because there's a mod that I've been wanting to try out, but I wanted to wait for DST, and it's the Up Up and Away mod.
Okay.
And it adds another world.
Oh.
Which like you get to from a beanstalk.
That's cool.
So you plant a bean, wait for it to grow.
Over here? Someplace around here?
Sure.
Okay, I'll pick a fire like over here.
No, you don't need to make a fire yet. We still have half of the evening left.
Okay.
Just collect a bunch of things. I do need to make a backpack, though. I don't know if you can make a backpack immediately. No, you can't. You can make a telltale heart. In case one of us die, but I don't think you need to until one of us dies.
Yeah.
A garland. I'm gonna build a garland because I don't have a better hat. Now I'm pretty. Want to date me?
There you go. No, No.
I actually don't know the age of these characters, so...
Seems kind
of
weird.
One might be 12.
Well, yeah, it could be.
Wilson's not 12. He's an esteemed scientist.
Yeah.
That got trapped by Maxwell.
I'm just picking up trees and pine cones.
You're not starving yet, are you?
I am 16.
Because we kind of need to not starve together.
That's the kind of the name of the game here. I'm going to make a campfire and start cooking here.
That was the joke.
I'm going to cook some carrots. Is that a good idea?
Yeah. Cooked carrots are good for when you don't have full health. Because cooked carrots are the best. Well, not
the best.
Okay,
I don't have full health either, but that's good.
Monster point is, they heal you, and a lot of the starting foods don't. More than one.
Oh,
anyway,
I meant to cook that.
Yeah, cooked berries only heal you for one, but cooked carrots, I think, heal you for like 2, 4 or something like that.
Pine cones for fuel, is that a good idea? I was going to ask you if things are good ideas or not.
No. I have no idea. I think, Well, I mean, it's whatever. You get a lot of pine cones, but...
That's what I figured.
There are reasons that I don't want to say of why cooking pine cones might not be the best idea.
Okay. I will not cook them then. I will hang out of them forever.
It's fun hinting things.
Is it?
It really is.
Do I want to eat this monster meat? Probably, yeah.
I want to go in the caves. I hope caves are in the game, but I don't think they are.
I'm at 55 hunger now. Is that enough for another day?
I really want Reign of Giants to be in the game. It really bums me out that it's not.
I'm not familiar with any of these things.
Reign of Giants?
No, yeah.
Reign of Giants is the expansion.
The DLC, I know, but I didn't play it.
Well, it makes the game better in every way. There's no reason not to play it once you own it, essentially.
This fire's getting out of hand.
You know what that means? That is actually a clue. You're still
gonna start
hungry?
Like a forest on fire here?
Yeah.
I'm at 50.
That's actually exactly what it means, but it's not near anything. But if it was near something...
Other thing would start on fire here?
Yeah. So, nice. I forgot how to make stacks. Oh, there we go. I did it. Now it's not... Okay, let me just... I want to prove...
Oh, that it's... Well, it's probably fallen down now.
It has.
Oh, it's burning our stuff. Oh, my pine cones!
It won't burn the nitre.
Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, I damaged myself a little bit there. I ran through the fire.
That's not good.
No.
We need to get ourselves a weapon so we can go after the koalaphant.
The koalaphant?
Yeah, see this tracking? This is a footprint.
Oh, okay.
See,
oh,
that?
Okay.
Oh, I think it's the tree falling down. I never noticed that had a sound before. Let's see. No. Wasn't that? We need to actually do something. Okay, let's see what we can make.
Okay. Did you get any gold yet? No.
No. Man. All right, I can make a grass suit. I'm gonna totally make a grass suit.
I'm gonna stick the road over here.
Also, carrots do not grow back.
Okay.
But there's no reason not to pick them up unless you're waiting for winter.
Wormhole, huh?
You know, we might as well see what it does. You know?
Okay.
You go first.
Jump in. Okay. I'm elsewhere, I think.
Cool. Yeah. Cool, cool, cool.
Oh, you're here. Okay, good.
Yeah, this is a good thing because...
Oh, yeah, there's gold here, too.
Yeah.
Looks like in this boulder here.
Yep.
Nice.
All right, I'm great, full, actually. So you might want to pick up that gold.
Okay.
I think we want to concentrate on getting a science machine going so we can actually make a backpack.
Yep. All right, I'll get a science machine. Do you want me to set it up right now? I need one more stone, actually.
Oh, I have one more stone.
I'll just get one of these. Should mine this stuff anyways.
And the droopy. Oh, this tends to be where a lot of spiders are. In this type of area. Yep, there's one. There's another one. There's a gold. A couple of golds. You go ahead and take them.
Where are you? Oh, there they are. Okay.
There's one down here. The spider web.
I see. Why do the spiders have gold?
I don't know. Ask them.
All right, I'll go to ask them.
Look, piece of candy.
I'm not going to ask them. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. What is going on? There are seriously leading us someplace here.
Yeah, to our deaths.
I guess so. Oh, there's a lot of spiders here. Oh, this is not... Oh my god, sorry. All right.
That ambient noise just did not used to be here. All right, I can totally attack him. This is the good thing about Don't Starve Together, because they'll go after the last one that they attack, so you can just trade off.
Oh, that's nice. Do you want your monster meat? I can't carry anything else.
Yeah, I'll just eat. Ooh, gold.
Oh, I'll get it. Oh, I got one.
Yeah, they always out. They always come out when you do that. Run!
Oh my gosh.
Run.
I can't. I was stuck in some webs.
I know, but whenever you're on their webs and you hit them, they come out and attack you.
Oh, I see.
So if you're far enough away and hit one, they won't all come after you.
All right, I went down the road here for a bit. That seemed to work, though. They're not on my case anymore. That's good. I can see where you are.
We need to get some done, though, so...
Okay, well...
Another wormhole. I think it's a different one. Yeah, it's a different one.
Should we go in?
Not yet.
There's a lot of good stuff around here.
Walrus camp.
Oh.
That'll be... Yeah, let's... You know, we might as well make a base around here. It has a bit of everything.
Yeah.
Right next to our wormhole. So, I think we have enough... Or you have enough to build a science machine.
I can do it.
Actually, I can too, but I don't have a piece of gold.
Boom.
Cool.
Science machine.
So now... I'm definitely going to make a backpack.
We can get a grass suit. What's the backpack under?
It's under survival.
Survival?
Then I'm going to make a shovel.
I don't have it. Telltale heart.
Yeah, you do have it.
It's
the
fifth
thing down.
A prototype. There we go. Got it. Hey, I got it. Cool.
Cool. So now we have a base. Good job.
Hey, it's a base. I can throw things in my pack now. Rocks.
That means
such.
Let's make a permanent fire. I will do that.
Oh yeah. I don't have enough stone, I think.
So this will be a good place. Well, you know, there are better places, but it'll be decent.
Can I cook them up? Oh, I can't. Can I cook butterfly wings?
No.
Oh, I'm
good. Those aren't really for food.
I don't have anything else to eat. Can I eat pine cones? I'll eat seeds. No, I won't.
You're gonna die, aren't you? Well, in that case, I assume you're
30 hunger.
There you go.
I'm okay.
Take it
thanks.
Like it.
All right, I'll eat it. All right, I'm doing moderately okay here. I got 47 hunger, 59 health.
Yeah, we need this.
Yeah.
We get some food. That's what's difficult about.
There's less food to go around, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna just run down here. See what's going on before I... Oh, we found a pig place. Pig houses.
What a cut stone, charcoal. Okay, we're a little bit far away from a crock pot.
You mean because we don't have one at all?
Yeah, no, I mean because we don't have stone or charcoal.
Well, I would have stone, but I used it all to make the fire. But I can make one stone, so I'll be able to make it away from... Because the way it works is once we make the first one, we don't have to be near this thing to make more of it.
Okay. Oh, I see. Because you prototype it here, and then you can make it anywhere.
Yeah.
That's
so. I made two cut stone. You can really troll even with PvP off. You can troll just by giving them like individual pine cones and individual sticks. Because you don't get confirmation. I can just put things in your backpack.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I did already.
Oh, you did? How did you do that?
By clicking on me. Like you take the, you drag and you click on me.
Oh, I see.
So I'm gonna totally like.
That's all I'm gonna do now is just give you stuff.
Well, guess what?
That's gonna happen back to me, I guess, huh?
Try it.
I already tried and it didn't work.
Because you don't have a lighter. You'll die if you try to go after me.
I know. I'll stick close to the fire here.
I'm getting rid of all the pine cones. To make us
I was gonna eat
glorious.
Those.
Yeah, you can't. But there is a type you can. Mm. I think the birch nut or something you can eat. But that's in Reign of Giants.
Oh. Well, there you go.
Alright, I think our goal should be to make a crock pot.
Yeah, I think that should be the next goal here.
I don't know how many.
We need charcoal then.
I don't know how many though.
It was like 6. Wasn't it?
6 rock?
Oh, 6 rock. No, it was like 3 cut stone. 6 crock, 6 charcoal.
Okay, well, I have 2, so I just need one more.
Let's go back up here and see what we can find.
Yeah, we'll get it. That's what I was talking about, having a bit
of everything.
There's
a lot of rocks up here. Alright, I have 7 rocks on me now. Oh man, I broke my thing. I don't have enough twigs for another one. Jeez.
It's a shame. You should have been picking up things.
Okay. Yeah, you're probably right about that.
Well, that is like 90% of the game.
That's mostly what you do in this game, yes, is pick things up.
And I'm very good at it, and you're not very good at it.
I'm trying.
Trying.
No. Oh, I'm seeing some little nightmares running around here.
Know what that means.
I'm starting to go crazy.
Yep. Here, you can have my garland. It'll help.
I should have enough to make my own actually now.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I can make my own when we get back to the camp.
Actually, I just saw them. I didn't think I was supposed to see yours.
There we go. See, I don't need to mine anything. I just pick up your stuff.
Yeah, that's not how it works. These rocks don't grow back.
Well, we're sharing things. I can use your crock pot, right? Yeah.
Yeah, if you know.
Why aren't we getting charcoal?
Because you don't get charcoal from rocks.
How do you charcoal?
That's coal.
Cooking.
There's a big difference.
Coal. I see. We need charcoal.
Here, I'll show you. Actually, that's my specialty. All right, we got enough stone to make something.
Some seeds. I'm gonna grab these seeds.
You can grab them, but you're gonna miss the spectacularness.
No, I'm coming. Don't do it. Oh, I can just click you and it walks right to you. That's nice. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh my.
Uh-oh.
Oh my.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god. What have you done?
Okay, it's contained. It's contained. That could have been bad.
Oh, ashes. I see.
No, not ashes.
But... charcoal. Nice.
Okay,
are ashes good for anything?
Yeah,
I think we need 6 charcoal.
They're good for something, some kind of healing thing.
Oh, my health's going down. Oh, I'm hungry. Oh my god, I gotta eat.
Doesn't it make it like very obvious that you're hungry? Like it starts...
It's like the screen turns red.
Yeah.
Yes.
So.
But aside from that,
you can't die if you're... I mean, you can't starve if you're a ghost.
That's true. There we go. I'm back a little bit now.
All right, how many... do I need 8 charcoal, 4 charcoal?
6 charcoal?
Crap.
I
need to do it in a place that doesn't...
6 charcoal, 3 cut stone.
Man, we really need to be efficient with eating, don't we? We need manure.
Yeah, pretty much. I'm out of food right now. We need traps or something too, maybe. Are there any like rabbits around here?
Only if they're rabbit holes. Those are usually in like prairies.
Oh, what I got a little house over here.
That's what I was saying earlier. See, they're pig houses.
Pigs. Dust pigs.
Yeah, we can get some... Oh, here's a thing. Here's a dead adventurer. It's the crappiest set piece I've ever seen. Just has a torch. Okay, anyway, let's cook stuff.
Okay. Oh, here's a rabbit hole.
Okay, well, you
can make a trap? No, I have to prototype it first, don't I?
No, you don't.
No, you don't have to?
Nope, it's unsurvivable.
Oh, I need more grass. I need more grass still.
Okay, well, I can build it. Just put it over the hole. There you go.
Right on top?
Yeah. And next time it comes out, it'll get eaten. Did I say eaten? That's not what I meant.
Eaten? Whatever. Oh, I'm hungry again. Oh my god.
Okay. No, don't panic. Just come up here, take that carrot.
Should I cook it first?
Yes, definitely. See, these permanent ones can't go out of control. I'll get that. Get those seeds too.
Okay.
All right, I need to make another stone. I need two more thingies. I just need to find a place where I'm not gonna burn the whole forest down.
Yeah.
All right, here's one place. Crap. There aren't that many places.
What are you looking for?
A place where if I light something on fire, it's not going to light everything else on fire. I think I just screwed up.
Well, we can...
Nope, I didn't.
I'm not going to run away from the fire here.
Come on, unchop. Burn! Burn!
I was just going to say, we could cut down some trees around here, and then... They wouldn't burn. I just grabbed some seeds. There
no, you have to... Ah, I'm being chased. This lighter sucks. I think I'm still being chased. I hear it's click-clacky.
Seeds are not quite doing the trick as far as hunger goes here.
Have you cooked them?
I did cook them, yeah. I got up. Okay, I'm just making sure. Now.
I just need to get that one. Alright. Let's just take another one. I'm keeping us just alive so we can... Sucks, though. I can't believe we're going to starve on our first adventure.
Yeah.
It's really hard to starve in the original. And to, like, once you know what you're doing, it's really, really hard. It's almost impossible.
Right. Starving's making a comeback here.
It is.
Do we know where this wormhole goes yet? I don't want to do it right now, obviously.
Nah.
But
we'll just do it when we...
Well, once it's daylight, we can try it out, maybe.
Well, I don't know about that. We really need to get this last charcoal and make something.
Oh, you're right. Yeah.
Here, take that and then use it when you start inevitably dying.
Okay.
Did you like my soulless eyes?
Ooh, I got a beard going now.
Cool.
Check out the beard. Yeah. Kind of a hipster.
Oh yeah. Well, I had a beard.
Are these pig guys
cool?
Are they cool? They're not gonna attack me.
They're not gonna attack you. They're neutral. If you give them meat, something will happen.
They'll want me, my friend.
If you give them other things to eat that aren't meat, something else will happen.
Oh.
All right. I need to make this
thing.
That's
helpfully vague.
Stat. All right. I don't remember which one it's in. Okay. There it is. Crockpot. I don't remember what this does. I really hope it does something. And this might... People might be laughing right now. Please don't laugh. Please be something. Please be something. Please don't be wet goop. Because I'm about to starve. You need to just be bolting to food.
Alright. I'm coming back.
No, not back. We don't have any food here.
Oh, no. Did you get the morsel from... Oh, the trap is not picked up yet. The trap didn't work yet.
I got ratatouille.
You know what I can do? I can try to attack these spiders over here for some meat, maybe.
We probably want to attack the pigs.
You think so?
Yes, definitely. Definitely. Come and help me, and we'll be set if we can actually kill one.
All right, I'm coming.
I'm going to go ahead and put on my grass suit just in case. We also need to get wood suits because those are nice. All right, here's one. Ready? Attack! All right, you got to learn the art of dodging too, because he's going to go after me, and he's going to go after you. Nope, he's still going. Nope, he's trying to.
Oh my god.
Okay, I didn't realize you had to kill
my starvation.
Health.
I'm a ghost. Awesome.
I don't even know what that does.
I like being a ghost. I like you can still see his hair through the
ghost.
Hey,
how about you haunt him?
I'm haunting you now. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, he turned into a werepig. I think you did that.
I totally made him angry.
He's only supposed to turn into a werepig on the full moons. Now he's not even attacking me. He's like trying to attack you.
He's going after his nightmares, which is me.
Nope, now he's going. Nope.
Ooh. I bet you I can drive you insane more if I taunt you.
Probably. I can actually bring you back to life.
Well, I'm not going to haunt you then.
And I will bring you back to life.
He's not even attacking you.
Well, good job.
He's scared of you. He's completely frightened.
He's really difficult to hit, though.
He's lost his damn mind.
I'm going to just...
Werepig's gone crazy.
I'm just going to...
Oh, there you go. Oh, he's coming.
No, because he's not attacking me.
Oh, you got him. I'm going to haunt this bird. Oh, the bird still ran away from me.
Driving me insane here. Not literally, though, because I have full sanity.
Oh, well.
Werepig? Okay, I jumped back. Werepig, stop it. I missed it.
He's not dying.
Trust me, it'll be worth it if I don't die. I'll chase him around forever.
I'm still seeing nightmares around here.
Well, I'm not.
I'm a ghost. So.
Well, you are a ghost, so you should be able to see yourself.
I think if I come back to life, my sanity is going to be very, very bad.
Well.
I mean, I was dead for a while.
You know what sucks? This guy.
You got him trapped now.
No, I don't. He's free. Nope, I hit wood.
Ugh, God.
Crap.
His name is Carnius, something like that.
I need to make another thing.
Carnius.
Because I should be able to make a spear by now, but I forgot to. Come on, it's
well,
totally
there's a ton of stuff down
it.
Here you can pick up.
Yeah, but none of it's food because you don't know how to eat.
Yeah, no, I died of starvation.
You screwed this werepig forever. Because another one, I don't think another one spawns from that house unless this one dies.
Uh-oh.
Holy crap, he's invulnerable.
Haunting the redbird.
Maybe I'm just that weak.
Maybe. Well, you did say she was weaker than...
I thought she was, but I might be getting the perks wrong.
Alright, you might have to just let him go.
Never!
I don't think you're doing it.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna starve to death if I don't.
That's true. I'm gonna haunt this wormhole. Ooh.
Wow, that was... That's gonna be really funny because... Oh, ooh. Great, I have one seed. And he won't die. And I'm about to starve to death.
Alright, well, we'll both be ghosts then. Welcome
no,
to the afterlife.
No, that's not how it works.
Welcome to the afterlife.
Hold on. I can save you.
Oh, I'm kind of enjoying being ghost.
Stop.
It's fine.
Stop.
It's not as bad as you think it is.
Yeah, but we both... We can't both be...
Oh, now we have to, like, split no food, though. And my stuff is way far away.
No, I'm about to die. That was my point.